Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are returning, thank you so much for subscribing to this particular platform. If it's your first time, remember to subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and also leave a comment if you can. And indeed, today I just want to talk about something that Chela Tukuta has actually posted on his platform. Now, Chela Tukuta of late was actually all over social media with his controversial issues pertaining to his marriage life, where he had issues with the wife, and eventually he found himself in areas where he wasn't supposed to be. So that is about Chela Tukuta. But today he has posted something on his Facebook channel, and he's talking about actually Zambia and how the economy of Zambia is being run by the Chinese, and just how the Zambians are finding it difficult even to do the normal businesses of this particular beautiful land of Zambia. So let me read out the article, then we'll discuss later on. So Chela Tukuta writes, says, "Dear Mr. President, help me share this hope the president can read it. That's his wish." Then he goes on to say, "It is so sad that the economy during your regime has benefited more foreigners than us local Zambians. It is so sad that every business, even what Zambians can do, is being given to the Chinese and other nationals. Is it because the Chinese have the bribing power? We don't have. If Zambians don't own this economy, how will it resurrect? These Chinese nationals have even lost respect for local Zambians who are indigenous owners of the land, because they have the money and they think they can abuse Zambians and go free because they have the money. Please, sir, you can change the narrative and make deliberate policies that empower us, the Zambians, because we feel like foreigners in our own country. There is no money, sir, and no food in homes. And please fire your advisors because they are not telling you the truth. And next year, you may have a shock of your life. Even I won't vote if this trend continues, because we have suffered enough. We can't even afford basic needs. Sure. Yours sincerely, Chela Tukuta." Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's so much disheartening with what is happening in Zambia, and particularly Africa, what the Chinese are doing to our beautiful land. It's very, very sad that you find a Chinese who is called an investor selling things like chickens, selling like things like vegetables. Who does that? In our own land, in our own beautiful country, a Chinese is actually dominating. What are we going to sell if a Chinese can sell chickens? What are we going to do as Zambians? An ordinary Zambian on the market is competing with the Chinese as far as selling chickens and selling eggs is concerned. Chela Tukuta has lended his heart, and I also hope this message can reach State House, that is Dr. Edgar Chagwa Lungu. It's very sad with what is happening to these Chinese, our counterparts, you know, how they are trying to subdue Africa. Recently, I came across a post that was thrown on YouTube where Namibian ambassador to Namibia, that is Chinese ambassador to Namibia, has even been telling Namibians on how China is planning to actually take over Africa. You know, that is very sad. That is very, very sad. And as us as Africans, we must wake up and realize that things are not as they were The Chinese have come with full force. So what do you think of this particular force? I mean, post. Should we really let the Chinese continue what they are doing? If I, as a Zambian, was to go to China today, can I do what the Chinese are doing in our particular country? Not at all. Not at all. But why have we let these Chinese do business so freely? Like, we have no regulations, we have no control of them. Surely, there's something that you and I must do before things gets beyond of our control. Because very soon, Chinese will be actually ruling this particular land and Africa as a whole. Because these guys are actually everywhere. They are everywhere. Go to Zimbabwe, they are there. Go to Namibia, they are there. Go to South Africa, they are there. And they are not playing. If we do not take control now, then we are headed for doom. So let me know, what do you think of this particular post by Chela Tukuta? I'll be able to send through the screenshots of his particular post so that you can also have a look and also your suggestion. So remember to drop your suggestion in the comment section so that we also hear what your particular opinion is. And let's also wish Chela Tukuta's come fulfilled by making sure that this message reaches the State House. So thank you so much. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Remember to subscribe and also comment, like, share if you can, this particular topic. See you later.